Hello, welcome to React. My name is Simon Miller, aka Gaines. Man, right here is
Johnny Do.
Dollar sign on that Gaines. Shout out to patrons. Patreon.com/RockReact for you. Early access. As always, we'll go up the channel eventually, but not for a while.
Yeah.
Doing Kanye West, All Falls Down, featuring Selena Johnson.
Yeah.
Do we know her?
I just noticed something real well. This is off the first record.
I never thought it was Selena Johnson. I've never even heard that name.
So. No.
Hey, John knows it. I don't. I'm
wondering if you've heard it because it's so big, and it's also you might recognise the hook. That's it. You know, Kanye. 4-3 on the video. You know we're going back.
Is that the girl from? This is the real one, baby. Sister is what I remember her from. I know this. This is the song. It's not like a riff or something. Else.
This is Lauryn Hill.
Yeah. This not. We don't set this party off right. Man, I promise. She's so self-conscious. She has no idea what she's doing in college. That major that she majored in don't make no money. But she won't drop out. Her parents will look at her funny. Now, tell me that ain't insecure. The concept of school seems so secure. Sophomore 3 years, ain't picked a career. She like, get out the state on her and do it. Cause that's enough money to buy her a few pairs of new ears. Cause her baby daddy don't really care. She's so precious with the peer pressure. Couldn't afford a car, so she made her daughter a Yeah, it's so long that it looked like weave. Then she cut it all off, now she look like Eve. And she be dealing with some issues that you can't believe. Single black female addicted to retail as well. And when it falls down, who you gonna call now?
She's natural, so I can't fucking remember her name now.
Sister. She's in Clueless as well. That's what I'm thinking. I'm Clueless.
Of course, she's
sister,
in Clueless.
Sister,
ignore. Yeah, yeah.
What
do you think? I know every word.
I know this.
Oh, you know the track? Yeah.
Well, I didn't know it was the. I just forgot her name.
Lauryn Hill.
I didn't realize that was his sample. I've heard the song never from start to finish. I didn't even know it was a Kanye song. Do you know what I mean? It never gone that far to even process who was rapping over the top.
Yeah, it was on the radio loads when it came
out. It's just
but...
classic, isn't it? Yeah. I mean, again, it's so classic. It's just in my spectrum of life.
I just like people weren't talking about this kind of stuff when he came out, and
really?
We'll talk about that more in the second verse without spoiling it. But yeah. Let's just go into it.
Oh. come on. And when it all falls down, man, I promise. And when it falls down, who you gonna call now? That's an EasyJet logo, though.
Come on. And when it all falls down,
man, I promise. I'm so self-conscious. That's why you always see me with at least one of my watches. Rollies and posses that drove me crazy. I can't even pronounce nothing past that for safety. Then I spent $400 on this just to be like, you ain't up on this. And I can't even go to the grocery store without some ones that's clean and a shirt with a team. It seems we live in the American dream. The people highest up got the lowest self-esteem. The prettiest people do the ugliest thing. But the road to riches and diamond rings. We shine because they hate us. Floss because they the greatest. We trying to buy back our 40 acres. And for that paper, look how low we are stooped. Even if you
so nobody else was talking like that in hip hop at that time. I don't think. Obviously, hip hop was a lot of it's bravado and arrogance, and like machismo and stuff like that. Or you've got the stuff that's a bit more conscious and talking about issues and stuff.
Yeah.
But to talk about insecurity and the male, you know, a breakdown of
male.
I don't think that was. I'd certainly never heard anything like that.
Yeah.
Even going back and everything that we've heard, I'm thinking pre 2005. Was I ever hearing anyone that? I mean, obviously we don't know everything, and I'm sure someone probably, but that was a big deal to talk about. It's way more common now, whether it's in rap.
Oh, yeah.
You know, fucking Drake is like that, and he's the biggest artist in the world.
Yeah.
But like before this song, that was the first ever hip hop song I'd ever heard when I first heard this, where I felt like the guy is being, he's talking about his own insecurities, he's talking about his own self-consciousness, and how other people are like, it's just it's being open and honest. And it's so weird as... He's obviously still an insecure man in his own mind, which, you know, we all are ultimately. But
and we always are as well. That's the thing, you know. The bravado you see usually is a front.
It's how people deal with that insecurity. When they deal with it with bravado, when they deal with it with inauthenticity, then it becomes ugly.
Exactly, that's the problem.
Pretending you're not, but everybody is.
Of course they are. We're just humans.
Yeah. But I love this tune.
Come on. And when it falls down, who you gonna call now? Come on, and when it all falls down. Come on,
And when it falls down, who
when
you gonna call now?
2005? 2006? 2004?
And when it all falls down, I say the police, that's how I treat them. We buy our way out of jail, but we can't buy freedom. We buy a lot of clothes, but we don't really need them. Things we buy to cover up what's inside, cause they made us hate ourselves and love their wealth. That's why shorty's hollering where the ball is at. By Jordan crack, hit by crack, and a man get paid off for all of that. But I ain't even gonna act totally other than that. I went to Jacob with 25,000 before I had a house, and now I do it again, cause I wanna be on.
It's interesting. I didn't really, again, stupidly picked a Vivo, which is a radio edit. They edited out white just then. The white man gets paid off all of that. That's the lyric. They edited it out.
Why
white.
Why did that out?
That's weird, isn't it?
I just, it was like a swear word or something.
Yeah,
like,
I mean, weird. I just know the lyrics to the song so well. The white man get paid off all of that. It's like a classic Kanye lyric.
What world are we living in?
What world are we living in? I mean, I don't think that would get edited out now.
No, nor should it.
No. I mean, it's nothing.
No.
But wow.
Oh. Ridiculous.
Yeah.
It's ridiculous.
I forgot about this bit.
I got a couple past due bills, I won't get specific. I got a problem with spending before I get it. We all subconscious, I'm just the first to admit.
There you go.
Come on, come on. And when it falls down, who you gonna call now? Wrestling me just like a safe belt. Save my life.
Common.
Come
yeah.
On,
oh, he's right there.
That's good. Weird video. Just saw his girlfriend off at the airport.
Yeah, it was, isn't it? Ah. Classic, just classic.
That's a classic. I've heard it, never heard it start to finish. Totally agree with what you said. Very introspective, which I always like. Was a big fan of that. And yeah, you know, Kanye West, for all his faults, he's very good at that. Talking about, you know, even like I'm not well versed in it, but he's the first guy to sing about social, rap about social media as well, in terms of how shit it can be. He's also always gone about Instagram as a fucking nightmare. Mm-hmm. And he uses it. So yeah, no, I like all that stuff. There you go, Kanye West, All Falls Down, featuring Selena Johnson. Blast from the past, to say the least.
Yeah, man. I enjoyed it. I mean, that fucking, that's a long time ago when I was listening to that. A long, different life ago. Different life
good
ago.
Tune.
Yeah.
Tune.
Still a classic.
Thanks very much, patrons. We appreciate it. Keep giving us support and we'll keep giving you the tracks. Simple as that. Nice
that's
and
right.
Easy.
We'll catch you on the next one.
Bye.